Now I've got fresh water. And you can have 2 brews in the morning. Yes.
It's proper tropical rain and the first downpour in almost a week. I've got plenty of drinking water for the next couple of days at least.
Happy days, 1, 2, 3, 4. 6.5 litres of water we've got in total from just the clamshells.
That feels in my mind like I'm in control of the water now, which is good, because the water actually, surprisingly, is quite stressful.
It's put me in a good mood, but it's a real wake-up call. It's made me realise just how cold, wet, and desperately exposed my cave is in bad weather.
Blowing a hoolie out there. Unbelievable.
I can't let the weather interrupt my routine. I have to get my shelter finished. The leaves I've cut down for my thatch need weaving now. If I don't do it quickly, they'll be useless.
Okay. I've got 15 palm leaves here, and even though it's still spitting with rain, I can't leave them to sit here because each individual leaf closes up, which is why they weave them together here, to keep them flat. First one. Okay, dark green side up. Maybe it's not dark green side up. I've built thatch constructions with similar shaped leaves in Central America called cajun, and you didn't have to plait them, but cajun stayed flat. This doesn't.
Each woven leaf has to be lashed to the frame with beech hibiscus.
I would say that's about a fifth of what we need.
It's the same routine every day. Cutting, weaving, and lashing. It's monotonous and tiring. But sticking to the routine is essential.
This could well be a 10-day project. It's only one lean-to shelter, which with a machete and different palm leaves, you could build in a couple of hours. It's gonna take 10 days with vines and no cutting tools. 10 days. Wow.